my name is Silver Adams for Wildcare Production. How does it feel to honor your family member tonight?
Well, it's just a privilege and an honor to be here to represent my father, Abraham Williams Jr. It's been 26 years since he passed, and he definitely bled black and gold. He was a Wildcat through and through, and it's just so heartwarming to see that the people loved him as much as he loved you guys.
How do you think it, how does it feel to you for the honor of your family member?
It's great. It's great, as Candace said, that that's my oldest brother, and he was a true Wildcat fan. I mean, wherever they went, whatever they did, he was just amazing.
One, two, three, we're going to say go Wildcats. One, two, three, go Wildcats!
Abraham Williams, a 1955 honor graduate of Cypress Grove on the East Bank, excelled in the classroom and shined on the football field as a starting center for the 1954 state championship team. Although Williams remained a lifelong resident of Gramercy, his heart and soul belonged to St. James. After 10 years of service at Magnolia High, Williams was promoted to assistant principal at St. James from 1974 to 1983. In 1983, he was promoted to principal at Vashry Primary for 8 years before finally returning to his first love in 1991 as the first African-American principal in St. James High School history. Williams was so very proud when his Wildcats won the 1979 state championship. Thus, one of his first acts when he returned to St. James was to return the football program to its championship ways. Williams hired Rick Gailey as head football coach and athletic director, who he teamed with to change the climate and culture of St. James High School under the mantra, tradition, honor, discipline, excellence. Mr. Williams was popular with students and the community for fostering a sense of pride through athletics and academics for years to come.
A legend's job is to make an impact, spread love, tell great stories, and inspire people. And that's what these SJH legends have done. Tonight we honor legends Lloyd LaRont, Irvin Schechtsnyder, Abraham Williams, Albert Smith, Lionel Isidore, Isaac Roberts, and James Jacob. And you'll finally see.